Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Ah!
out of this room. All right, kid. This way.
Fucking...
Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work. Thank you.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Here you go.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. Come on, kid. Find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab their gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Die.
Right.
Get ready. Put them out of their misery.
You hear that?
No! Ready. Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Oh!
Think we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here.